Congratulations on the victory. Perez had never been knocked out in the UFC. Was that the game plan to go in there and try and finish him via strikes?
他说：“非常恭喜你的胜利，你的对手从来没有被 KO 过，你是计划了这个 KO 吗？”
并没有，因为我平时我训练的时候就是找他的漏洞，然后开始训练。但这个 KO 是我也是我意想不到的。
He said he didn't plan to knock out his opponent before the fight. Of course, he watched a lot his opponent fighting video to finding out where is the opening he can get it. He training like specific on it.But he was planning fighting full three rounds with his opponent because he's a really tough guy.
Do you feel like you made a statement tonight in the bantamweight division? Because that was a very impressive victory.
他说你觉得你这次来在你的级别里是算最好的表现吗？
我想还没有展现出来我的实力，太快了。
He said, the fight was ending too fast. He didn't show everything he got yet. He can do better if the fight go longer.
Was this your first fight in the United States?
这是你在美国第一场比赛吗？
对
，Yes, it is his first fight in the United States.
What was your experience fighting on a big card like this on such an important event? And is he hoping to fight in the United States more going forward?
打在美国这么第一次在美国就打这么大的比赛，这么重要的比赛，你有什么感觉吗？
就是非常兴奋，然后也非常感谢 UFC 能安排我打这场比赛，然后能够也自己也非常兴奋，能够赢得很漂亮，然后让。更多人能知道我。
He said he didn't feel too much pressure. All he felt is excited and appreciate the UFC giving this chance. Why he not nervous? Because he was training too hard.
Is he hoping to keep fighting in the United States, or does he prefer to fight closer to home?
他说你的计划是以后继续在美国比赛呢，还是你更希望在亚洲比赛？
我想，我最想的两个地方就是中国和美国这两个地方。
He said.The first two options of his fighting, the first two locations of his first options is China and America. This only two places he want to fight.
So is he hoping to get on that China card coming up in this later summer?
他说你是想打中国的这个比赛吗？
不一定，因为时间太短了，然后我可能还有一些小伤需要处理一下。
Not sure because it's too close to the UFC China.And he got some small injury around him. He need to fix it in the future.
Well, what injuries exactly is he?
他问你什么样的伤？
因为之前我在打这个人之前，我膝盖受伤了，就是取消了嘛。这是第二次，而且这个膝盖恢复的不是很好，就是没有完全康复。
He said, he and his opponent supposed fight in March back then, but the fight get pulled out because he injured his knee, and his knee never fully recovered.Since that injury, he's pretending he's well, but he still, he never, that's why after this fight, he want to fix it properly and carry the fight.
What's the biggest thing that they evaluate specifically for your game?
他说，Urijah Faber 还有 Alpha 男团对你这个比赛有没有什么特别专项的帮助，或者是哪些专项让你得到了提高？
就是全方位的训练，每一个，就是摔跤、柔术、站立都是做到非常好。
He said no specific. He get rounded in Team Papa Mel. He said he get improved everywhere from Team Papa Mel. And even now he still feel he need to keep improving. He's a lot to improve.
Will he be helping Urijah Faber's comeback fight?
你会帮助菲波准备他的复出赛吗？
对 ，Yes.
Yes, of course.
What did Urijah say to you after the fight? I'm sure he was very proud and he was very high on your skill set.
他说乌利亚菲波在你比完赛之后跟你说了什么？肯定他是，他们可以看出来乌利亚菲波当时非常的激动，非常的自豪。他跟你说了什么？
他就说你是下一个冠军。
乌利亚菲波，Urijah Faber said he's the next champion after he wins. Yeah.
Well, how does that make you feel? That's a pretty good endorsement coming from Urijah.
He said, "This is definitely a big push, right? What do you feel? This sentence for you?
对，因为他其实感觉还好，因为他每天都这么跟我说。
He said he feels alright because Urijah Faber tell this to him every day in the gym.
Yes.
What? Pardon? 他问你昨天晚上感到地震了吗？
我你知道我在床上睡觉的时候，我感觉我头晕，我以为我头晕，其实在动。
He said he was sleeping on the bed, and suddenly he feel dizzy, he feel shake, and then he thinking maybe something wrong with his head, he feel dizzy. He didn't realize, and then he checked the phone, people posting, and then he knows it's an earthquake.
Has he ever experienced
it? 你之前有过地震的经历吗？
有，我在中国的成都住，那里面是中国地震最多的地方。
Yes, he was stay in southwest China, Sichuan, Chengdu for a while.It just happened the biggest earthquake in the history a few years back then. So it's always like earthquake there. Yeah, he knows. Okay. Any questions?
Can you please pronounce your name for us? I mean, there's been a lot of conversations of how we exactly pronounce. Is it Song Yadong?
他说你能教他们怎么发音你的名字吗？他们一直在练你的发音是 Song Yadong 还是 Song Yadong 还是你给他们讲一下吧，正常的。
Song Yadong.宋亚东
Thank you.
The tone must go in down. 宋亚东
就是对，没有这种就是
宋亚东 It's not 宋亚东 It's 宋亚东
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you for the clarification.
Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Please support.